We have seen the role of chain in direct measurement. Now, let us take a look at the different instruments for chaining. The instruments used for chaining are chain, arrows or pegs, ranging rods, and plumb bob. Let us learn about each one in detail.